My name is Jeremiah. My parents picked my name by randomly sticking a finger into the Bible. I got considerably lucky. I have a sister named Sodomy. And we had a little dog named Map of the Biblical World.
Happy birthday! Whoops! Happy birthday! Whoop! Happy! Whoop! Hey there, kids. Chuckles, the birthday bear here, right here in Birthday Forest. Does anybody see the pack of cigarettes lying around?
I was reading the Ten Commandments. Does anybody else think God was in a bad relationship when he wrote the Ten Commandments?
Give me some time. Time is right up here. Time. This is where time is. This is where time is. Time has a condo up here. You never leave during the summer. We'll blow the man down. Blow the man down. Have you ever blown a man down? Blow the man down right here. Smile when you sing!
And since I don't have access to Facebook right now, I want to share you some things I want to leave on, I want to post on people's pages. Thank you for posting those pictures of your wedding. They make me feel like I was there, even though you did not invite me.
Pop quiz! Pop quiz! How do you feel?
Magneto and Ultron 11 walk into a bar. The bartender says, "Snit!"
It hit me the other day that, you know, Jeff Foxworthy, you might be redneck. Sounded to me very similar to, "You might have a bad back." So I wrote all these, "You might have a bad back" jokes. If standing up straight takes you a 3-day weekend, you might have a bad back. If your parents named you Eileen just because of the way you look, you might have a bad back. If when you have nobody's on top!
Okay, so what are you gonna be doing?
I'm gonna be walking around and screaming at people.
What are you gonna scream about?
Change.
Can you give an example?
Vote Mikowski.
Here's my thing about September 11th.
Yes.
The crackpot was saying,
"Where are the black boxes? Where are the black boxes and the planes go? Where are the black boxes?"
And the person who represents rationality was saying,
"Hey, the plane, the fuel ignited, the black boxes, they're burnt, they're gone, the cinders, we can't find them, they exploded."
What did they find a day later? Mohammed Atta's passport.
So here's what I'm asking.
Why don't they make planes out of Mohammed